Okay, egg loop snell. Put your tag in through. Hold on to it with your two fingers. Wrap it. I'm doing six times. Take your other tag in. Put through the eye of your hook. About an inch or so. Hold on to that with your two fingers. Wrap it again. Pull on your tag in while holding this stuff together, the other tag in. Just want to keep it kind of neat and tidy. Pull it all through. All your ends. There you go. You got egg loop snell.